Thank you. I've not even written a book, so I don't think I deserve that introduction or directed a film. But Madiha Khan, thank you so much for that. Hi everybody. Thank you so much. And jo wahan par khade hain, kareeb aaiye. This is a personal invitation. Please have a seat. It's not often that you get a chance to talk to a filmmaker like Rakesh sir. I'm a huge fan. And if you're a huge fan, and if any of his films have impacted you, you have to pick up the book, but also you have to come closer. And please, everybody's welcome. So please aaiye aur baith jaiye hamare saath. This is going to take about half an hour to 45 minutes. Okay? So you can plan dinner accordingly. Okay? Great. Thank you so much. Rakesh ji, thank you. I'm so happy to be doing this in person. Because the last time when the book actually released, we did this on Zoom. And that Zoom fatigue has gotten to everyone. So can everyone put their hands together for this physical, like, coming together today? Amazing, amazing. So I'm going to, we were at a bookstore right now. I want to start by asking you, what place does the bookstore have in your life?
Oh, yeah. Hi everyone, good evening. Thank you, Rohini. Thank you, Madhya, for such a kind introduction. Yeah, it's my first time here, so
yes.
Wow. I don't see now why we have to travel to the shopping destinations across the world.
Yes.
We just have to get down to BKC and that's about it.
Correct.
Yeah. And such a lovely theater upstairs, yet to go there. The drive-in is there.
Yeah.
So I think that's another landmark for, not just for our country, but not just for the city, but for the country, as such.
Yes.
Absolutely. Yeah, so I must confess, I'm not a very bookstore-y guy. I don't go to bookstores too often.
Correct.
I was a very shy person to even go to the libraries when
okay.
I was in school and college.
Okay.
Shy in the sense, chor tha, jata nahi tha.
Ji haan.
So, but you would find me more often in the pool or the cricket field.
Of course.
As such.
Of course. Of
yeah.
Course.
But yeah, it's been a blessing that post the release of the book, I have had the opportunity of visiting bookstores. My family is a very passionate reader, all three of them, beside me, Bharti, Bhairvi, and Vedant.
Correct.